In this video, we'll review the homepage of RPR. This is where search begins. You can view your market areas and view all saved properties and searches. Let's get started. At the top of the RPR homepage, you have your static navigation menu that exists throughout the site. The research dropdown allows you to access all of RPR search options from neighborhood, school, and market activity search to commercial site selection and map insights. The marketing menu takes you to shortcuts, which are guided tours of popular RPR features such as prospecting. You can also go straight to marketing-specific tasks such as the creation of flyers and reports. Or you can jump right to the reports generation page by simply choosing the report you want to create from the reports drop-down menu. Select Learn to access videos and articles specific to the page you're on, or select Help to access our knowledge base and member support. My Work takes you to all your saved properties, searches, and reports, and your profile icon, which is your picture if you've uploaded it or the first letter of your name, lets you navigate to your profile and settings. The homepage is generally where you'll begin your property search. Easily toggle between residential and commercial searches right from the main search bar. Select the filters icon to show your advanced search options. The orange magnifying glass or update and search runs your search. Under the search bar, access the shortcuts menu. The shortcuts are guided tours to the most powerful and most used features in RPR. Click on an icon to walk through a step-by-step process on everything from searching using the map, creating a CMA, or accessing opportunity zones. A note on the site as a whole, you'll see this icon with three vertical dots all over the RPR site. This allows you to collapse areas that you don't want to see. So, if you've accessed all the guided tours or want your market areas more upfront, simply collapse the shortcuts card. You can bring it back by clicking the icon again and expanding. Next, you'll see My Markets, where you can monitor market activity for specific areas, much like a hot sheet. If you've already set up market areas, they'll display here. The market area shown on the map will be the last area you looked at unless you've previously set a default. Check out the My Markets video to walk step-by-step through how to set up your market areas. Below your My Markets section, access your listings, both current and previous. Your properties, this includes all saved properties, recent activity, reports run, and notes taken. And your searches, both saved and recently run. The bottom of your homepage can help you navigate to RPR's Facebook Connect group, where you can join like-minded realtors in talking about strategies and get helpful tips for your business. Access our 24/7 member support number here, and jump to RPR Learning on the blog, where you can save your seat in an upcoming webinar or access on-demand tutorials and quick start guides. And be sure to subscribe to the RPR YouTube channel. It's an easy way to learn more about RPR features and tools and stay current on updates and improvements.